Alright guys, we've got an arcade AMV, anime MV. Now guys, if you enjoy the video, make sure you like and subscribe. Anime MV, Sensei's links in the description as per always. You know the drill. Like and subscribe. Go sub to Anime MV Sensei. Wow, that's a mouthful. But before we get into the video, I've got TikTok, Instagram, Discord, and another thing. Links are all in the description as per always. If you like my channel and you want to see, I don't know, just go follow them. Let's get into it. Oh, it's gonna be sad, isn't it? Oh, I can already tell. Why do I do this to myself?
A broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when I carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside my head. Please carry me home. I've spent all of the love I said.
I don't know whether this is sad or happy. I'm really conflicted here, man. Oh, it's, I don't know. I'm liking it. It's a really good edit.
We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
What do I think? Definitely sad. You see tears, it can't be happy. Bro, I forgot that in SAO, Asuna and Yuki? Yeah, I think that's their name. They both died right in front of Kirito. Hard life.
How many pennies in the slot? Giving us up didn't take a lot. I saw the end for it begun. Still I carried on.
Yeah, this is really good. It's started off very sad. It's still pretty sad if I'm being honest. But just seeing the bits and pieces where they all come together, it's nice. It's refreshing. And we're back to the upsetting shit. It's always the chick that dies and then the dude has to deal with it. Why can't it be the other way around? I have not watched an anime where the bloke dies, then the chick has to deal with it. I don't think. Hang on. Nah. Ah, damn. Alright guys, so you enjoyed the video, make sure you like and subscribe. I thought that was really good. I hope to see you on the next one. Anime MV Sensei's links in the description as per always. Go join the Discord, all the other shit. And I hope to see you on the next one. Peace!